Hey everybody, it's Ionize. We're jumping down this place. It's still Dark Souls 2, so you know, everything is awful. And welcome back. Here's a falling death. Merry fucking Christmas. Assholes. Okay. So for the time being, Ring of Binding. Oh, that means no matter hollow or not, I do not lose a bunch of HP. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Whee! Touch your butt, Stain. Look, look, look. Okay. Ooh, cool, lockstone. And this way. And oh, I know your tricks. Shit. Hey, you rolled, you fat bastard. And in this episode, we try to descend a well. That's it. I don't get any further than this. This is where the game ends. Huh. Limits HP reduction. I guess it's not. It doesn't remove it, it just makes it less. That was scary. And num num num. Go. What was that little like ng, 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 as I get close to the bottom? I'm supposed to jump, right? I don't think I have, because rolling obviously. Hate this computer. Even she's bored with my just like, Jesus Christ, you really gonna sit here and try and get down that goddamn well? You dumb bastard. Mm-hmm. Just take your time. Whoa! What are you doing, buddy? Christ. Maybe. Yes. Poison moss. Okay, and then there are further. Oh, no, never mind. Grave of Saints, eh? Oh, thank you, God. And this way I don't have to, kill myself doing that shit. Oh, man. Except for the part where I do, because now I can't. Is this gonna kill me? Answers that question. Okay. Oh. And what's with the giant butthole stuff? Enemy, it would seem. Okay. You ready? shit. Oh, get those things the fuck away from me. No. Heat waves. They're all stinky. You've got stink lines on you, I can tell that you're stinky. No, dickhead. Come on. Eh, there we go. Okay, so that's I'm gonna be. That's a big goddamn skeleton. Okay. Large soul of nameless soldier. I'm assuming... Yeah, I probably won't be able to go into any of those. And... Poison moss. And you... Oh, another... Think you could sneak up on me, dickhead? Oh. I don't know what that did though. Do I need multiple? Danger zone. So I will have to go get another one most likely because it looks like. Yep, I need another to lower that. I need at least two. Holy crap, three down here? It's not, okay. Jesus. It's like all of the Pharaoh's lockstones. Oh my god. Can I take them out after I've used them? Is that a thing I can do? What the heck was that? You punched it in the face for you got a sword. Don't be an asshole. I don't have any sniffing at my bum, do I? Jesus Christ, what were these things? They're monstrous. Homeward bone. Okie dokie? Oh. Whatever. Bye. Damn it! It's like, oh sweet, they're just gonna sit there. Got it. Horseshit. Where the hell did you come from? The hell? Is that petrification? That's where it came from. It's all foggy. What was that noise? What the fuck did you come from, you fat little bastard? Good god, how many... Do I need all these lockstones, or do they need to go to certain spots? Holy crap, it's all the way over here. Fucking joking. Please don't be a boss. Oh Christ. That's a lot of goddamn rats. Okay, getting there, I think. Nope, more just came up. Oh, for the love of Christ, come on. shit. Yeah, I really didn't want to use that, but sometimes bad things happen to good people. Royal Rat Vanguard A. Holy shit, poison. Nope. There is no way. Absolutely no way that I'm gonna get away from poison. Yep. Holy crap. Okay, so equip poison stuff. And I have a feeling the fire sword might be a little bit more effective. Okie dokie, do that. That. And that. Do I have anything else that's... there's something I can throw at him, maybe? Nope. Great, good, great, awesome, great. Okay, so what can I do? Sword for now. Okay. Pyro. I'm weak to fire, but grab that. The same. Okay. Oh, all four lined up, and I swing and I hit one. I just hate, they're low to the ground, so they're freaking hard to hit, like, and this was not a good weapon choice either. Weakness, boss? Christ, come on. The hell out of the way. Good God, let's never use that thing ever again. Because, Jesus Christ, why would I want that? Hey, let's kneel down and pray. What's with all the rats? I don't know. Let's kneel down and pray. That just seems like poor planning. Man, I don't think I'm getting hit, but I am getting hit. I mean, you don't recoil the same way that you do with other enemies, so you just, it doesn't look like you're getting bit. Oh, that's not him. There he is. rid of some of these. I don't think any more are coming out. Doesn't look like it anyway. Oh, Christ. Okay, so we're gonna try the other sword. We'll have the Estus flask. Okay. Yeah, a little bit. Can I kill him in two hits with this? Man. So lightning sword seemed to be the biggest thing. It's just, the thing is that there's already an issue in this game, like, trying to hit stuff that's low to the ground. Because you don't, where you're looking doesn't alter where you swing. I mean, not really, not height-wise. It alters, obviously, which direction you swing in, because you're facing the direction that you swing. But outside of that, in terms of, like, swinging and hitting something that's below you is really difficult. So, where does the Vanguard? There he is. Well, horse shit. If I was just gonna die, I would have just died and not wasted a poison moss. Okay, so I guess I'm using the get rid of that. Let's use the Hide Knight sword because it's done the most damage so far. I'm kind of curious if you use the summon thing, like if you have somebody summon you and did this, if it counts for you to, like, oh yeah, no, I beat it because I was there on a summon. See, like, how is that? Is it just being around them? Because I didn't think I was getting hit. Like, they're behind other rats. You know? Whatever. Nowhere near me. But still counts. Christ, come on. Nope. Jesus Christ. This is fucking ridiculous. Like, he bites me, and he bites me for a ridiculous amount of health. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet, because it seems like he's hitting way, way too hard. It could be my armor, actually, because if he's hitting me for poison, you know, I have a pretty high poison resist, honestly. That and bleed are really, well, not really high, but relatively high. Okay, well, I'm not going to waste any more time doing that. Ridiculous. Oh, I want to know why there's so many of these freaking things. Like, there's three there. There's one here. There was one downstairs that I used. There's like four down here. Oh, Christ. next? Well, you know what? At least all of these guys are back. See, look, I used it. Can I remove it? Nope. It's just there now. That's where it goes. Kind of silly. But what are you gonna do? Okay, so we're gonna go up, and I'm gonna do this off screen, but I'm gonna get down to the other one that, like, if you went out that door, you could see a bunch of cross beams, and you couldn't get past them. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm also going to end the video right here. So thanks for watching. If you liked it, like it. And comment if you want. If you didn't like it, comment anyway. Subscribe. I'm gonna have more videos come out. And see you next time. Bye.